Moving on, anti-Pakistan protests have intensified in Pakistan-administered Kashmir against the Neelum Jhelum power plant project, which has been affecting the lives of locals. A massive water crisis has built up of late, which has forced the people to either live in uninhabitable conditions or move to other places.
Anger against the local government and Islamabad has snowballed into a simmering outrage in Muzaffarabad city of Pakistan-administered Kashmir. The locals in the illegally occupied region are deprived of even drinking water as the river Neelum is drying up due to the construction of Neelum Jhelum hydropower plant project. Locals led by traders and activists recently carried out protest and a shutterdown strike against the administration, which they claim has acted against the interest of the common people.
सब आप लोगों से मेरी गुजारिश है कि इसको अपना जाती मसला समझे. ये है ही आप सब हर एक का जाती मसला है. ये आप अगर किसी के जहन में ये गलत फहमी है कि नीलम का पानी बंद होने के बाद और जो मिटिगेटिंग मेजर्स हैं वो किए बगैर मुजफ्फराबाद में जिंदगी पॉसिबल होगी.
Ever since the construction of the Neelum Jhelum hydropower project, the river Neelum passing through Muzaffarabad appears as a storm water drain filled with sewage water. The project, which was built in the pretext of bringing prosperity, has deeply affected the lives of the common people, with many of them forced to migrate to other places in the country.